Hi, hello, how are you? Hope all are safe. Welcome to your computer module. Today we are going to start a new chapter in our computer subject. So it is chapter number 8, logo commands. So in your previous class you already started learning this programming language logo. So in this language you have already studied few commands. Okay, so why we are learning this logo? So you kids are learning this to know how we are programming to computer, how the computer programs are. Okay, so logo is a very fun to learn, and also it creates you a logical thinking skill in you. Okay, so now before we start learning this chapter, we are going to recall what you already learned in your previous class, and after that you will learn a new commands in this lesson. Shall we start learning? So before we start this lesson, we are just recalling what is logo main screen. So you know the MSW logo screen has two main parts. One is graphic window and the next one is commander window. So the main screen is divided into two. So you can see in this picture, graphic window. So that is the area where the drawing is appear. And commander window, so where you are going to type all your commands. Okay, so in the commander window, you can see an input box. So inside the input box, you are typing all the commands. So whatever command you are typing in the input box, if you press execute button or enter key, it will appear in the recall list box just above. Okay, and now you see the graphic window. So the center of the screen is called home area. So by using home command, the center of the screen, you can able to place your turtle. So the triangle shaped one is called turtle. So while the turtle moves, it draws a line behind. Okay, so if the turtle wants to move, we want to give commands to it. So this is the main logo screen. So now we are going to recall few commands which you already studied in your previous class. So the first one is forward, or we call as FD command. So what is the use of forward command, children? To move your turtle forward direction. Okay, so if the turtle, in which direction the turtle's head is, according to that direction the turtle move forward. BK command. What is BK command? It is back command. Okay, back means the turtle will move backwards, backside. Okay, opposite direction it will move it. And the next one is RT command, or right command. So the turtle will turn right side. Okay, so it turns right side and it is called clockwise direction. Okay, like our clock, needle is turning now to the right side. So it is clockwise direction. So if you give RT 360, it will turn a full turn. Fully it will turn and come to the home position. If you give 180, it will turn only for half. So it is called half turn. And if you give 90, RT 90, it will turn only for quarter turn. Okay, likewise left, LT command means left command. So left command is used to turn anti-clockwise direction. Okay, left side direction is called anti-clockwise direction. And our next command is home command, as I said earlier. So it is the center of the screen. So wherever the turtle goes, if you give home command, it back to the starting position. So that is the use of home command. Our next command is set PC. So set PC means set pen color. To fix the color of the turtle pen, we use this command set PC. Okay, so along with the set PC command, we use some numbers, because all the colors are numbered in logo. So from 0 to 15, you can select any number or any color. Okay. So for example, if you set 1 means, if you type 1 means, it is blue color. So likewise, each number is having a color. And the next one is set pen size to fix the thickness of the turtle's pen. Okay. And the next one is hide turtle, or we call as HT command. So hide turtle means the turtle will hide from our drawing area. Okay. So the turtle will be invisible. And if you want to bring back the turtle, we use show turtle command, ST command. And the next one is clear screen to erase the screen. Okay, to erase the drawing area, that is the specific one here. So clear screen is used to clear the drawing area and it bring back the turtle to home position. So it clears every drawing lines and the turtle will be back to its home position. And clear text means this clear text or CT command helps to clear the commander window. So it will clear all the commands what we typed in the commander window. Clear, children? So these are the commands which we already learned in our previous class. So now we are going to see the next topic as how to use pen up, pen down and pen erase.